But meantime, here in South Florida, Craig, we're dealing with some warm weather, and I, for one, am not complaining about it.
Nope, not complaining at all, because you know what the alternative is? Bad, rainy, wet weather. It's going to be warm, but it's going to be dry right through the New Year's holiday. And let's pull out the what I've affectionately called the backyard weather apparatus and tell you what's going to be going on as we go through the evening. First off, the radar is clear. No precipitation showing up, so we're dry as we go through the evening, and that's a good thing. In terms of temperatures right now, they are mainly in the 70s to the low 80s. Just about everybody about to fall below 80 in most locations in Broward right now. Miami-Dade, also the same story. Everybody right now in the 70s to the low 80s. No exceptionally warm or cool temperatures, although it was pretty warm today in the low 80s for highs. And in the Keys right now, temperatures are in the upper 70s. 78 in Key West, 78 also in Marathon, a 77 coming in from Key Largo. In terms of the temperature forecast as we go through the night, no problems. Lows around 70 to the upper 60s inland. Tomorrow, look at that, we're into the mid 80s. Tomorrow night, lows once again in the 70s to the upper 60s. And then as we get into Sunday, temperatures back into the mid 80s. Sunday's probably going to be our warmest day, but look at this. There is the big cold front that's due on Monday. That is starting to show up there on the left side of the screen there. That's the front that comes through and drops temperatures by about 10 to maybe 12 or 14 degrees by the time we get into Monday and Tuesday, and then temperatures are going to slowly come back up. For tonight, looking great, mostly clear skies, temperatures slow to fall. So if you're going to be going to any type of New Year's celebration that's outside, don't overdress, because it's just pretty warm and you probably will be perspiring. In terms of tomorrow, it's looking warm once again, plenty of sunshine, temperatures making it to the mid 80s for highs. On the water, no problems. Southeast winds at 10 to 15, seas running 2 to 3 feet, and a light chop on the bays, and taking us through the rest of the weekend into the new year. A couple more warm days ahead with mid 80s for highs, and then finally the cold front comes through and that drops temperatures down to the 70s for highs and lows back into the 60s to start the first week of the new year. And Jim, I've been working all day on putting a Mr. Neon orange ball on that tree. We'll try as soon as it gets a little bit darker here, okay?
Sounds good to me. You don't want to mess up that backyard view though. It's beautiful, Craig. Thank you, my friend.